All right. Had some kind of technical issue before, hoping it doesn't happen again. But just kind of wouldn't connect. So there was that. Hopefully it doesn't happen again. So yeah, I look like a crazy person now, at the beginning of this video. But if you're watching before, I was drawing some lines on my face, so that's the behind the story. I'm actually trying to be creative. I'm not trying to be creative. I feel creative. I'm trying to do some creativity stuff on my face. 'Cause I'm feeling it. Super difficult to make this even. Somebody's asking me how my video is going. It's my friend DJ. Oh, I said I'd give him a shout out. And I did in my last one, but my last one kind of pooped out, so I'll do it again. this is a much better. I don't know. I look like a crazy person at this point. I don't even know if I should talk until I've further with things here. Really desperately, I'm like staring at my, like glancing at my phone. Like, please don't. Disconnect. I'm getting some kind of allergies ever since my therapy day. I don't know. They like, I swear they use a bunch of fabric softener, or the room is really dusty and they haven't changed their like back filter or whatever for too long. So it makes me really like itchy in the face. And people who do that. This is not a practical look for going out. I'm like doing more of like face painting type makeup right now than like, look. This is no cut crease, my friends. This is like. Festival makeup for when you're in the parade. I'm about to show you something I don't even know what yet. Okay. Need to move on to a different color though. I know that. Video doesn't turn out, I'm just gonna like shamedly delete it. 'Cause like this blue is like just the right depth from the top because it's all shiny. That one's matte. I found when you're trying to get like a super intense look, especially when you're trying to do something like crazy like this, it's not like you just like put eyeshadow primer all over your face or something like that. That's not a good idea. A big thing is experimenting with different textures. So if you use just a bunch of shimmers, nothing's gonna stick on top of those shimmers. Like nothing will grab so that you can like add more pigment or a different color or change it or whatever. Like it's really hard to get it to stick when you just use shimmers. I have to use multiple textures. God, I look like a crazy person. I wanna see where this is gonna go. This is gonna be cool. Don't like having to use spray. It's not big. Oh geez, I left a lot of pigment in there. It's good that I sprayed it. I need to not spray to the outside over there. There's like nice furniture over here. So I can't do that. I don't think I want to blend. I think I want to do contrasting. Oh no, I have blue on it. It's wet. It's not like that makes any difference. Like using my eyeshadow like watercolor. I actually watched a lot of videos of people using their sprays excessively. And it seems like it's perfectly fine for your eyeshadow. Like it mostly just evaporates or whatever. But that's one reason why I'm only using eyeshadows that aren't like my favorite thing ever, you know. Like, first of all, I'm kind of gonna be using a lot. Obviously. But I also didn't wanna slather some of my gems and setting spray, especially setting spray that I don't really use on my face that much, to be entirely honest. No, I'm not going to use setting spray tonight for sure. I mean, I'm basically gonna like finish this. I'm probably gonna go downstairs with it on, to be honest, just because I'm gonna be so hungry by the time I'm done. My family like made dinner and everything, so I'm excited. But yeah, my nose is like runny. Like it's like itchy and runny, and my eyes are itchy and runny. And my eyes are like red and burn. Like, I don't know. You need to clean their HVAC. That's my opinion. Who knows? I'm just like doodling on my face at this point. To be honest. But it makes me happy, so I'm gonna do it. Hey guys. Evaporate so fast. I'm gonna be like totally honest with you guys. This amount of like Fix Plus and stuff isn't really meant to be like probably splash all over your face, so I wouldn't do this and like leave it on. I don't know, maybe that's just me, but I'd be concerned about what it would do to my skin and like it would cause acne or whatever. Some colors you really gotta work much harder to get off than others. That's for sure. I'm like incredibly bad at seeing whether or not something's gonna end up even. I don't know how to describe it. Here we go. I struggle sometimes. I really do. I mean, obviously. I have Q-tips somewhere. I want more than that. But I really wish I could find them. I'm just getting like super excited. I'm sorry, I'm being so quiet. I'm just like getting into it really hard. I can do something cool with my lips though. I'm kind of thinking I have these stupid little like kit thingies that are like metallic that I would never actually wear in real life, but I might wear for this. So I'll see. I started feeling a little weird about this for a minute. Now I really like it. Like, it looks nice. It's a little nice yet, but to me it looks nice. These are my colors. Oh my god. Now, to be entirely honest, there's these videos of people like smearing red paint on themselves and stuff. It's like really pretty colors. Like holographic paint or some stuff. And like, I might be one of those people that would do something like that, man. So pretty. Like, I get really big urges to do stuff like that quite often. Even I need to go a little further. Sometimes I get scared. I'm like, oh my god, are my eyebrows that uneven? Oh no, I just did my eyeshadow unevenly. What's wrong with me? I don't know. I have no idea. If you figure it out, you let me know. It'd be super helpful. But for the time being, I have no idea. Do you know I need to paint this paint on? So beautiful. Oh my god. I wonder if I can put it on my eyebrows. I wonder if I can, like, put it in my eyebrows. Florida. I'd probably do something else first, but. So cool. I haven't done stuff like this for a long time. I used to do a lot of photo editing and I mean, I didn't do like real photo editing. I had a camera that had photo editing options. But I had so much fun with it. I miss doing that kind of stuff. Shoot, should I bring it around? I think I should go over here first. Go back with the pink because I buggered it up. Down here. Crease cap. What am I? Now we go over it again. I think this is actually like affecting these eyeshadows though. Like I don't know that it's gonna like mess with them, but definitely look like a little kid playing with them. Even watercolors. Like I'm doing right now. This orange isn't as cooperative as the rest of the colors, I have to say. Oh, never mind. Oh my God. Look at that. I don't even know if I could blend that. I gotta like, let it dry. It's like paint. It's a like paint. It's beautiful. Oh, it's beautiful. This is working perfect. Actually, what if I put the orange a little orange in my eyebrow? Yeah. Yeah, like a butterfly, man. Dry. Feels very like crusty. Very crusty. It doesn't feel like it's gonna crack or anything. Oh. Eyeshadow is not meant to be all over here. Have that nice lightweight feeling like foundation and all that has for sure. Really hard not to break the layer of pigment because I kind of like painted a pigment layer on and you know you rub on it too much you're gonna mess up the foundation underneath. Definitely gotta paint this side a little better just to like even it up. Plus, I really love that intensity. Like, I'm not usually an orange girl, but it's freaking gorgeous. Oh. I don't know where I'm gonna go with this. Like, super excited. Usually I get like worried or whatever, but I'm just like super excited. It's gonna be great. I think at this point I need to start with my like yellow color, or I'm just not gonna end up doing it. No, I don't think I have a better yellow than what I have in front of me, which is, to be honest, to me, it looks pretty yellow on camera, but it's pretty green. It's like a real light, like lime green. Not yellow. Pretty, but those are just gold. I think shadow looks a little cracked. Oh, darn it. Just kidding. Ooh. Found some yellow. Ow. I don't know. What if I hurt it? This buttercup looks a lot better anyway. I think I'm gonna go with Buttercup. Buttercup looks legit. I'm just gonna go on dry just in case, like, maybe it, like, I don't need to risk it, you know? Because that would be good. I just didn't have to use any spray with it. Plus, it makes it feel crusty. I'm just trying to get like a. Little gold fadey moment kind of thing going on. I think. This is a violet boss. Rainbow palette. The rainbow palette. I guessed correctly. It's becoming kind of a long video, but it would have been so much longer if I had done like everything in one video. So I guess it is good that I got interrupted a bunch of times and I had to like restart or whatever. The perfect eyebrow bone highlighter for this color, so I'm just going in with the orangey pinky color and I'm kind of fading them all together and then get like a beading brush kind of thing. Better brush. Fade it out really gently. Really gently. I don't want to knock the pigment off. That's for sure. Like perfectly. I'm just gonna like frost with this yellow kind of pat it. I'm just fade out. I said frost and it like a highlight. I've been watching too many Jeffrey videos. Let's get into my greens. I'm excited. Green is my favorite color, so I'm like saving this for last. But I don't think this green is gonna be like good enough. I look so crazy. It looks so pretty, like ugh. So pretty. I feel like I need to frost everything else because I frosted that. I'll wait to do that part. Oh, my nose itches so bad. There's a really pretty green in here though. I feel like that's what I'm gonna use. I'm gonna do, guys. Oh, I forgot to clean my brush and I just like dipped pink in my green. I don't have like 1,000 brushes, so I don't like switch constantly. I guess I just totally forgot. That was funny, isn't it? I don't think I've ever done that before. Shoot, I gotta wet it though, or the lines are just gonna trail around on my cheeks. Can't paint very well with the powder. This is not as. Oh, there we go. About to say this is not as green as it says it is. It's more of like a sad gray color. I'm sorry, I opened my mouth that way to everyone. I'm sorry. It's really obnoxious. But it's the only way I can, like, stretch my face out. So that I don't have to fight my face. My eyelids just crease so much. I don't know what these are. but I'm very excited about them. Feel like I don't have a green eyeshadow all of a sudden. Like, where is all my green eyeshadow? Actually genuinely shocked that my camera hasn't disconnected yet. If I'm gonna be brutally honest. Just really digging this out. Ooh, that's powdery as this isn't working. This brush is too long. Maybe I can get this stupid long one to work well. This frustrates me. It's like, seems like it should work really well, and it just doesn't seem like it does. Like, this is like a really long, drawn-out process to take a video. I'm having fun, don't judge me. This brown is not. Brown isn't what I want. Oh, gold. I love metallic eyeshadow. This is really flaky, though. I don't understand. Is it powder? Or is it gold foil? It's straight gold foil, yeah. Christmas tree on my face. My family's like, is she still alive up there? She's been doing this for a long time. Stuff is a mess. Oh, this is a long process, guys. Not gonna lie. Might have to go somewhere. Just make people ask why. or try again. Oh, somebody's watching. Hi. I'm trying to make feathers. I don't know if I have the chat open, but I tried, so that's a thing. I'm just using setting spray with my eyeshadow, and I'm fanning it out to make feathers out of lines. So, from this side to that. Thank you for watching. There's a lot of glitter involved in this process, so. This seems a wetness. It keeps staring out. I don't think this is the best spray for this. There we go. Hi. My camera needs to be lower. Maybe this is why people are not watching. Okay. There we go. Maybe you can see what I'm doing now. Still trying to make feathers. I make stupid faces. Just really going ham on this. This is like a physician's formula stupid gold palette thing. I don't really like it. Just kind of why I'm going like super ham with the spray on it, because it doesn't like, it doesn't stick so hot unless it's wet. Like I'm getting like a really deep thick gold going on, but if I just try to put it on, not gonna be so great. I feel like I need to go somewhere just to make somebody ask, why did you do that to your face? Okay,